Great champions! Even now, flame and shadow twist its mind! Will you allow this beast to writhe in agony, or give it a quick death? I look forward to watching either way.
There is only darkness and pain. Destruction takes root. Inferno must bloom. Harvest the pain. Charred flesh. Shadow and flame take root. Extinguish.
Its screams were beginning to bore me. Finally, a worthy challenge! Elune's mercy cannot reach you here! Pain nourishes me!
Dream is besieged by flame. How is this possible?
The druids of the flame have redirected the temple's focus to the firelands.
The seeds of life are in place. Amirdrassil awaits our defense. And Fyrakk, my wrath.
Champions, lend your strength to hasten their growth.
They wish you chained, Fire Lord. Bound. As your predecessor was, to the Firelands alone.
I will not be shackled! Come, kindling, and feed the fire!
Score!
Thank you.
Run, coward! Run! The Firelands. All will be ash. Guardians, protect me. Reduced to ash. Reborn in.
He was twisted beyond redemption, but we will mourn him still. Thankfully, the seed of life remains unharmed. Take care, champions. The seed of life is volatile in mortal hands. With the power of this seed, Amirdrassil will be defended. Fyrakk will not succeed.
The other rests within a hallowed sanctum. Retrieving it will be difficult.
Your presence desecrates these halls, mortals. Well, it gives us no pleasure. Your transgression must be punished.
Boring! Let's play!
Your games make no difference, trickster. My unyielding strength will break them.
Our combined efforts will expel them from the dream. Those who threaten the dream will fall.
Me to see them fall, but we must obtain the seed of life if we are to succeed.
You do not belong here. Tethered to destruction. Life will become the dream.
A grievous sacrifice, but one we shall not waste. Rest well, Fyrakk. Be wary, heroes. The seed of life is volatile to handle. this seed of life, we are one step closer to stopping Fyrakk.
Has ended.
Grasping snarl! Dancers to me!
Ashes to ashes.
What a pity.
When you are ready to die, find me. I await you on the cusp of my ascension.
Of Fyrakk! Tinder!
follow you home!
Alexstrasza, what has happened?
Something unexpected.
How can this be? Our spectral powers have returned?
This is not the Titan's magic.
This is of our world, yet unlike anything I have known.
Amirdrassil has left the dream, and while the Aspects once gave their blessing to the world trees, this time...
Azeroth blessed us. I felt her presence. It was... beautiful.
Ah, now I understand. I thought to survive, we needed to reclaim our aspectral powers. But they were never ours to take.
It was about coming together as a family.
And so we did.
Perhaps as we were always meant to.
All of us. When the Titans granted us power, it divided dragonkind.
But in uniting for a cause greater than ourselves, Azeroth's gift has made us, at last, truly whole.
We will use these lessons, old and new, to protect our world as her aspects. Where there is life, there is hope. Life endures. The goddess gives me strength. Do not lose faith.
What would you ask of me? Is it time to go already?
What will you ask of the Kanamatra? Good luck.
Selfie. You here to help?
Hello, champion. May your dreams be peaceful. For Amirdrassil. Rest well.
My fate.
What do you...
Children of the stars, it has been a... We are the children. Children of the stars. It has... And yet here, in the shape...
fight leader?
Hope is not enough.
Let's get to work.
Always hello, champion. I trust you are enjoying this well-deserved moment of celebration. It was heartening to see members of the Alliance and Horde fighting side by side for a shared cause. After the dark days of the Fourth War, I feared it would never happen again. Yet even as we relish the victory over Fyrakk and welcome the birth of a new world tree. Members of the Kirin Tor have brought me troubling reports. Something is moving in the shadows. An ancient enemy stirs, incited by some harbinger with whom Eritacron has dark dealings. How these forces are connected and what they're after, I cannot say, but I've spoken with an old friend who's going to investigate. If what I suspect is truly coming to pass, Azeroth will soon need you to defend her once again. Enough of my rumination. Please, return to the gathering. And let Kalagos know he doesn't need to worry about me.
Well met, friend. Fair skies.
listening.
It is my honor to serve, Aileen. Our flight.
Is it time to go already? Hello, champion. For Amirdrassil.